User joined your
channel. Hello, Tanto Tivo.
Yes, same.
User channel left your channel. User joined your channel.
Auto gun.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
That was a fucking hell guy. Ooh.
Better game.
User joined your channel.
Again, pretty close. Cool. Aren't doing a lot of steroids. So.
I want to die.
Noted.
It's a good thing you're a Karsakin, because that means I can throw you in as a breacher.
Just arrive,
well,
anybody,
you've got to give me
yeah.
a toolkit to start that with, so we're off to a great start.
Okay, so he just gives us the backpack that has maximum load.
Yep. You didn't know how heavy your ammunition was, right?
I was not.
Hide the ground, brief will be in 5 minutes.
Random carry on.
Roger that.
It's all empty. Two and a half liters, 3 liters.
User joined your channel.
Eldie, why the fuck are you in white?
I say this before because I want to fucking die.
Huh?
Why,
he has
why
a
aren't
point.
You in white?
I mean, you got a point there.
You know what? Fuck it.
Yeah.
I'm bringing more ammo
yeah,
and more grenades. Fuck medical.
Running the right.
Give a damn for that.
Then again, seeing how my fire discipline on the trigger usually is, I doubt that I will need to reload.
considering you're not even bringing medical.
I'm gonna go take it.
I'm not wasting my medical supplies on you.
Be right back.
You're all going to die.
Isn't that the goal?
Is that weapon better than this?
Say again?
Is that weapon better than this one? I have no clue about the weapon. What is better about... What is it? Why is better?
You have a flashlight. I have a really angry flashlight.
Ah. It's good.
It's a token tip for the K.
Brief now, north side of compound. Sorry, southern side.
If you can't even tell your north from yourself, this is gonna go badly.
Ah, should be fine. You look sexy.
I'm going 7 and 7. It's gonna be 3.
I guess I'm dead.
Alright. Brief is pretty simple. Go to each objective, eliminate chaos forces.
Reach and clear each of the bitches, okay.
Yes. I recommend the one closest to the south first.
Yeah, we're going from west to east. Be a lot easier. Okay, enemy armor, enemy air, anything special we should know about?
They have similar assets to us.
So they went and raided one of our bases and stole all the same shit we have.
Pretty much, yes. A garrison that was on this planet has been converted to chaos, and they have lost their men and equipment to chaos. Due to this, you will see similar assets on the field.
Okay. Did they place any mines down?
Negative.
Six to high.
Is high sound?
How are we going to do rearm?
Rearm is back here at base. You see those crates over there?
Which one? The yellow and green?
Yellow and green and the
Promethium fuel tanks. Of course, understood.
Anything else I should know about, or is that everything?
That is everything for now. If you complete all the three objectives in time, there will be a fourth one, but that's for later. If you get that far, okay. At least. You have any questions, or are you all good?
I'm good for now.
Alright.
Do I really have to take care of those special kids?
Yes.
Can the white boy stay white?
Am I allowed to use him as a pre-brief?
As a farmer?
I'm gonna tell you this
as
now.
As a pre-breach, meaning I sent them in first before me and Jarvis
I'm telling
the actual
you this
breach.
Now. I only have 15 bandages. I have few medical and more
yeah,
ammo.
Want,
what do you mean you only
pay?
Have 15 bandages? I'm carrying like 1,000 liters.
I am expecting to die, hobo.
I have 40. Oh my god.
I am that suicidal. Let me course. Die.
I think they accidentally drafted him from Macabia.
Fuck, I'm not doing bread.
I take dying for the Emperor seriously here, guys. Come on.
Doing alright today? Osh. Having a good time.
You said no white uniform, so he just took it.
Ryzen said, if I had balls, I would not wear anything and die.
Bitch, I'm streaming this shit, so I have the proof that I never said that.
Okay, something like that.
You're gonna get banned for Twitch! Okay, so. Should... Okay. Get back in here. You gotta go.
Make sure you've loaded all this shit into the Vic first, because it's going to be a long day.
Yeah, it is. Alrighty.
to mean let's go? What's that supposed to mean, Osh? Small peepee, confirmed. Well, yeah, why don't you jump in then? I will. You will have this. How about that? Or I'll give you a bike to ride as an ultramarine. I will literally give you ultramarine. How about that? You cannot say no to that. How can you say no to that? It's maximum fun. Come on. Why would you ever take this when you have that? Oh god. No, it's 40. What do you mean you said you might join? Penis. Confirmed cringe.
This is ground to high. We're setting off. Shut the door behind us so we don't have any fucking asshole sneak in and steal our shit.
Good copy. Note, once you've left the base area, there will be chaos around you constantly, so watch where you go.
Roger that.
We'll put like a squad up here, or not a squad, but like a little 5 team. Alright. They will probably take this round. I say probably, but who knows. Exactly, there you go. Put one here as well. Past of May? What do you mean, might apply past of May? What the fuck does that mean? Bro, you cringe. You cringe. You cringe for that one. Confirm cringe. All Asians confirm cringe. I'm gonna put the MGs one. Okay. Oh. All it would be just fun. And if it's not fun, usually problem solved. There's literally nothing that you would lose from this.
Ground the hide. Did we have space marines crash into the planet before we got here?
Affirm, that's why we had the ultramarines at our base, because they crashed on the planet.
So that's their poop.
Oh. I like this map though. Do ships bend that much? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Well, yeah. I love these guns though, they seem pretty fucking nice sounding. I don't know why they're going over there though. It's literally over there. I'll probably spawn a squad here. Because you know. Oops, did I spawn? Yeah, I did.
Against
what the Astrophel is trying to keep out of enemies. Or Easter egg, yeah. Yeah, it might just be a bolter lying around. That would be pretty, you know, top notch. Do we... Okay, we snipe at him. Where is he?
Where? We're gonna take that garrison, this chaos symbol. To the south, south.
What are you doing? Bruh, look at this boy. Nah, I told you to go down the road, motherfucker. Alright, we're going. Leave him be? What do you mean? Nah. I can't do that. No, the small numbers don't really matter in this one. Maps is what I have. That's all I really care about for this one. Oh no. This is where the, nice. the duck bobby. I would have left it out to one. Yeah. Well, it's AI, so. Like, all I wanted to do with that was just suppress the player base a little bit. You'll be a participant. Revive, yes or no? Do we revive this chaos fallen man? We'll have about 5 seconds to respond. Most interactive stream ever. I need a yes or no answer, brother. What do you mean corrupt? He was already corrupted, that was not the issue. Penis. Make him a living sacrifice. I would love to do that. Folded like a goddamn omelet, as one would say. And the melee one, oh god, I probably will pop in the melee one, eventually. It's not right now. That's something to put in later. I am a chaos god. Confirmed, Hadab is chaos. Come on, Richard. You can do it. Come on. We do, we do.
Bad people
down.
Wow.
Good, Risen? Oh, Risen, your head on. Risen.
Do, do, cheeky. Do we corrupt this one? Do we? Quickly. Osh, I need to answer now. Quick, 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 quick. From behind. You cheeky bugger. Yeah, of course I heal players. I'm a healing player. Of course I will heal them. He was being a Chad. Why wouldn't I heal a Chad? It's like, wow, you healed a Chad? Wow. Okay, we do a little heresy. I think they're gonna freak out when they see him. Nah, no point in RCing it, Osh. This is way too few people to RC stuff, so. Alright, I'm having fun. That's what matters in this one.
Push
it to the south. Okay, that's melee guy. Oh, okay. That could work. I mean, I don't see why not to RC the chaos game. It'd be a shit ton of fun. I think we do.
Fucking foul shit! Tower! Big. Tower beside the gate!
Tower, engage, HE!
There's also one guy fucking northwest on the other tower, still at the...
Christ.
Keep working, everybody else secure the area. Shoot.
I don't want to spoil your fun, but there's another sectioned area to the northwest.
That's fine, we'll just get cover from here.
Blood I'm saying that Tiger's KIA because he has too many wounds for me to bandage.
Fine.
I'm alright.
User left your channel. Maybe I want to do that. I don't know. It's, yeah. Next part is going to be
if you see that you have tourniquets on
John,
your arm...
John! Stop! Help that! God.
Open that door. I want to, but there's no point really, because they're not ready for it, so there's no point doing something they're not ready for. You know? It's just cringe. Blinded. No.
Yeah.
See, Risen's smart. Oh yeah, if something goes on that tower, I will. See, I would use these, but no point now. Penis. Osh penis. Confirmed. Massive penis. Slow to say the least. Closed door equals bad, yes, especially when it's a devil. Closed door, not good idea. Gonna take the heavy bolter in the back, most likely. Not gonna take my gun because that's cringe. You really want me to open that door, don't you? Nah, wait for the players to do it, because there's no point in me doing it. I could do it.
Don't block up the door entirely, because then we'll have to bounce all over to get in.
Tiger, we'll open
you
the door
don't
when
need
everyone's
to
ready.
Fucking idiot! Grenades! Run, run, Tiger!
Good.
That's funny.
They were behind us.
No, Ross.
Well, we just pissed off somebody because they're shooting at us.
That's some outside the compound south for you.
Okay. On go. Oh, sorry. On my mark, open the door. Everybody.
Raj, set. Preparing.
Three,
coming in
2, 1, mark. What are you?
One more shot and I explode.
Gotten out of here anyway.
If they do touch it, I'll activate lightning.
Of course, why the fuck do you hazardous carry some little thing against him? Use my bandages on me. I have
plenty of ones on your backpack. Yeah, you got. I just shot, like, none specifically. Yeah, okay, that's what I have. Next objective. Need to think about that. Right, I'll try and slow him down here with a second score from this direction as well. Right. Gothic buildings here, my friending. ton of dudes everywhere. Six smoke. This is, what do you mean Halloween? It's literally 40k buildings. Shut your blood clot mouth up, you double dipping mother trucker. Spread them cheeks. That's what we're doing. You're a penis for thinking it's Halloween, bro. It's you fucking almost June in it, bruv. Fucking stupid, are ya? You fucking idiot.
Blue team, push to the a bit north, clear there. Red team, keep pushing a bit south, clear there. Vic, go with blue.
Yeah, medic at my position.
It's not excessive. It's
medic, go for the down man.
That's enough. I'm going to hold him back a little bit. That was the point of that QRF. Oh, fuck. Bogging him down, yeah, just making sure I could do the next place in time, really. That was the main thing about it. I just wanted to do the next objective. Make sure I had enough time for it. You know, bits and bobs everywhere. Yeah, bruv. Yeah, cunt. Bang. Oh, fuck. Penis. Come here. Bang. little bit of a cheeky, eh? Do a little bit of a cheeky. Yeah, that's good enough. Bro, that smoke cloud is awesome.
Jay White, yourself, you may be bleeding. Yeah, you are bleeding. Left arm.
We're starting the heretic. Not good.
Yeah, I'll be admired if you run out.
Alright, patrols. Fucking almost forgot. My phone's buzzing, bruh. This is an excessive amount currently for the Air Force, but they've been doing really well, so I'm delighted to see if they can pull this off. Because that fucking crew that they have, pretty good. Boom, Lolo doing pretty well together. Here. Men's a ball in that. You get me.
But yeah, I think this op is going pretty well with only two casualties.
Damn, I'm not gonna fucking go for super duper.
I want everybody to push to that.
Super duper killing, you know. And we can get rid of you three. Oh, bruh. That's weird. Next, so and we'll probably sentinels. Santia. Blood brothers, no. Is it death? No, you're not great. What's happening back then? Is it? Yeah, I think it's Renegades. Yes, defo Renegades. Yeah, the Camaro's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, it is pretty good. Probably got this cheeky dog gun here, so. this way as well. Let's... Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I did assume correct. Oh, they went through the woods. Damn. They have circumnavigated my troops again. Bugger. I might have the advantage because it's AI. Oh no.
Yeah. Well. East yeah, interaction, go around to the north, then east in, evict, hold, get Chavo up, and then pick up and shoot.
No, it's a pullback.
tiger. Fuck it.
Stuck or something.
He has light wounds.
Wait, time.
Oh shit, they're coming! Oh shit!
How much? How many?
Alright, Tiger, you're fucking dead. I'm sorry.
Yeah, don't.
I can't even fucking shoot with how horribly it all is. I'm popping frags.
What
the fuck? How are you alive?
That's what I was waiting for.
Why are you running in? We just saved you, fuck.
Fuck it.
I've come to kill heretics on this day.
Round to high, do we have any replacement chimeras?
Yes, of course. There's three more in the hangar. Come on, Tiger, be a champion. Yeah, Tiger's fun.
I have lived and I have died for the Emperor.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna heal him until he fucking does whatever.
Round the high, this vehicle has no ammunition.
Don't worry, I fix. It's a bug with those Vix. Unfortunately, they don't spawn with any ammo.
Okay, we'll try and do a rearm.
No, don't worry. I can give you ammo through Zeus.
Thank you.
No, Tiger! Oh, penis respawned. Boone's just been sitting big chilling under here. Oh no, boom. You know, we'll do a little heal. Oh, okay. That didn't go too well. see him. Now what you gonna do about him? You just watch him? The Emperor pertains. Well, yeah. I mean, it's not a bad tactic. Can't blame him for it. Do I? Yeah, you know, I'll send two boys just after him. Because why not? I know it's a bit cheeky doing it 4x point, but eh. Bit cheeky, eh? I'll put you to away, yeah? Alright, he doesn't want to be away. Corrupt him slowly. Capture him and corrupt him slowly. Force him to be chaos. I could have a playable chaos slot. Once you've turned, you've turned.
It's much redder.
It's spikier.
If it looks like it's just drove for a hot topic, that's a chaos fucking
thing. They'll assume he's camping and not you.
Nine max.
I could, but it's...
Much.
I don't have a setup for that. I could.
Should I even tell
how there's no need for PvP
before.
In this one.
You knew.
There's too few.
Yeah.
I don't think it would be balanced.
Yeah, you did.
What's up, dickhead?
Hey, look, it's the reinforcements.
Oh, jeez. Whoa!
See? Don't understand why you wouldn't play this. It sounds like a lot of fun. I mean, it's a bit of fire, yeah?
Ground to high.
This is high send message.
Do we have any resupply you can put together to send us?
There's currently no pre-made boxes. No, unfortunately.
I'll do that.
Where is it? Looks. I don't remember the fucking name of the fucking sheet, bro. Do I? Around. here towards the road. Yeah, that makes sense.
Push up, try and find those statics and hit them. If you can, mark them and we'll get them with the Vic.
They're on the roof, dotted, off of Pedman 18 told you as well.
Can't see anything, we just got down. Come on, Tiger, can't die that easily, come on.
He's still there!
That's not good.
Up to your bed.
Enemy APC by the entrance.
I'm not gonna enter that one. Gonna be mean here to Kings. Where that little lovely bastard go, eh? Did he hide the range for me? Ooh.
Autocan west side.
Maybe. I could do chaos.
Shit, Red had a bunch of people down in front of Kings.
Get him into cover, Vic, I need you to start a... you're inside the buildings, clear the current room hold until everyone can push in.
A-firm, remove.
Do we do? Yeah, we'll do another sentinel. Send. Right. We come from a bit far away. He's gone from this direction. Renegade. We'll do heavy bolts here. And by the time he gets there, we can also send these boys. He's fucking fast though. Actually, we'll wait on you a little bit. We've still got stuff to deal with.
Hi. If you're up, push.
Oh!
Side.
Come on, run! Don't stay out in the open! Get in, you gotta climb. Put your launcher away!
Okay, did I hear that call right? Tank east?
There's literally no tanks. Send. You want me to send multiple? I mean, I can. I'll send multiple from separate directions, that's what we'll probably do. You know, since they're moving around. Right, we'll send one from this direction. No, if I put it right. Yeah, they're looking the other way.
Yeah, clear the eastern side, then we'll push west. Everybody.
Yeah. Yeah, I can. Might put another one over here.
Western tower is mostly clear.
Southeast and top clear, moving downwards now.
Another sentinel south. Taking fire in tower 3.
We are on.
Hey Tiger, what are you doing?
I'm saving Jabbo's life!
Oh. Quickly put Gatorade in him. Tiger the medic.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. Cooler than what I thought it would be. That's funny.
Down. They're shooting from the east.
That is unfortunate.
Well, out of ammo. This fuck.
Oh, come on, actually. Living in the Walking Dead universe, goddammit, Ash.
Round a high.
This is high send message.
Those tanks, how many can they carry?
Tanks? There's no tanks.
In the second hangar there is the clearing tanks.
They have space for the crew that is intended for it. And that's it.
We got it.
Dog, I got a juice. Right. Oh, shut up, dog. Fucking dog can't.
Crash us and key it, we get it.
Grenade, hit me!
Where did it come from?
Down
oh,
there.
Oh, fuck. Legs.
Friendly. True grenade down there, and I got out.
Banana bridge. What do you mean?
There. Alright.
I don't mind them taking the vehicles. Taking chances? Yeah, he ain't taking no chances, bro. World eaters will eat your ass. Because there's nothing under there. Okay, well, you're a bit scuffed.
Round a high, can we have the teleportarium teleport up the chimera, please?
Wrong, I was told to stay here.
There you go.
No, no! Hey, what's up?
Sure. Very big open space, so. Teleportation. Oh. Abilities pathing has been turned off. Right. Don't wanna play shitty. Oh. give it now, Oshia. Dreadnought, yes or no? Do a precious little Dreadnought in the circle there. Little chaos boy. Little chaos boy, you know. Just a little boy. Just a little boy of chaos. Yes or no? Little chaos boy? Hmm? Little death trooper? Little destroyer of worlds?
Okay, you're fine. You don't even have pain.
Ground to high. First objective and second objective have been cleared of chaos. We will need the priest to come in and clear this off the taint.
Good copy. Good job. Proceed to last objective. Washy, where's the answer, mate? Waiting for it. Oh, I guess he left. Too bad. Oh, I have to
user
make
left
the
your channel.
Tactical decision on my own, which is most likely a definite yes. Because fuck yeah, who doesn't want to face up against that?
Ground behind, we are coming back to base to rearm so we can be fully fresh to get the last objective.
Good copy. Gives me more time to do stuff.
Ground high, can you spawn us a medical crate and get rid of all the surplus shit, like the saline? if you got your shit loaded in your kit, get everything else loaded into the vehicle.
Chaos HQ? Nah. Chaos, nah. Chaos Relic. Nah, it's not here. Chaos Generator. No. Pain wheels? Doesn't really work. Adrenaline rack. Niche. Skill sacrifices.
Ground to high.
This is high send message.
Can you sprinkle the Emperor's holy water over Chabo because he's making stupid sounds?
Can do. Recommend stepping back from him.
Oh no!
Step away from the Chabo, step away from the Chabo.
The Emperor just pissed on Chabo, he's gone! He's
No, don't kill Chabo! I saved his life! Chabo, why? After all we've been through? I decided to live because of you!
King, I gotta do this myself.
I'm sorry, boy, I gotta put you down!
Oh shit.
There we go.
I'm sorry!
That was funny.
Wait, everybody back
I
up.
I had to put him down.
Back up,
oh,
back up.
There ain't no flame with the tuning.
Get out
just
of here!
Go load the vehicle.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh, he mutated! He doubled! Shoot him!
What?
Gosh, damn it, Goldie.
Hello? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Can we go?
Alright, memes are done. You good now, Trevor? You having fun?
Imperium.
I was thinking about asking here for some
but you know, nice
to
corpus. I think necrophilia isn't that bad.
Now, start loading the Vic, please.
Very
come
well.
On, you love. So load the Vic.
18.
You guys got way too
much. the moment that we finished with all this the stuff, I heard a fucking bird in the forest do this same noise Chabba was.
Oh boy.
Yeah,
he's
Nurgle icon. Oh. Big boy. Gilgamesh icon, yeah. There's a chaos icon, but. I guess he's not E. Bit cringe, eh, bruv? Right.
Keyword was had. No. Not enough. I still hate you for killing me. Nearly killing me. Yep. Throw in a bit of medical. This way we can take it out. I only said less medical because we have a medical crate. But just put some in there so we have some if we need to take them out quickly. If you aren't going to put any medical in, get in the Vic ready to go. Ground eye time check.
40 minutes.
More than enough.
Kidding. I am what you do.
One more snackies.
Grand Harbor, on our way to clear out the last objective.
Good copy, good luck. I'm gonna get a burger, cause I'm fucking thirsty as fuck. use, boys.
Open fire.
We'll be able to see him across.
Vehicle, give us cover.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
Enter vehicle south. With all of our supplies in there.
Hit it. Okay, everybody push me. I'm gonna move close one first.
That was delicious.
Son of a bitch!
I'm Chapakis.
Doing really well. For the numbers, they're doing pretty well.
Oh,
So he doesn't commit murder. But probably murder.
Oh, shut the thing.
Come on, Dagger. Praise the Emperor.
The Emperor protects!
Fuck, he only does so much.
Where is the Greg?
Ow, motherfucker.
Get King back up.
John's down.
Thank you, Emperor!
You're my constant today, player.
I shall protect my brothers! You do not need Space Marines, you have me! I would not let any more of my brothers die today! The Emperor protects!
I don't.
by, John.
You're by the rock.
Is he stable? No, he's not. Got no!
No.
Ryzen!
Damn, my 30%.
Bastards!
Damn you! Damo, wake up!
Probably the dreadnought coming back in. Second one further down, just to the right.
Dabo, when the fuck are you coming back to me, damn it? Just keep Chavo under God, please! He's still AFK! Thank you! Alright, Chavo! You're gonna be my fucking shield!
That didn't work too well, that did it, Tiger.
Welcome back! Now listen, there's currently a dreadnought nearby. We're surrounded, literally.
Southwest.
I'm sorry.
Fair and correct.
Oh, that's too much fun.
Chaos Marines below us. Throw grenades down there.
Round to high.
Hi.
Boom's down.
This is high sound message.
Since we have space marines here, they have a battle barge in orbit. Can we get them to start torpedoing these other two positions?
Unfortunately, I don't think we have the resources for that. I think somebody forgot to do the logistical stuff.
Bad Zeusing then. John, get everybody working again.
I think everyone's working.
To varying degrees.
Marine! Behind! Behind! Oh shit! Oh fuck!
What?
Ah!
Gabo, you alive? Gabo! Gabo, you! No, Chabo!
You're
my shield! Coming up! You're back?
I'm back!
Good, you're gonna be my shield for a little bit.
You're alive! You're alive! You're fine! You're fine! Oh, this
what
is
the
funny.
Fuck is going on?
What can I fire?
Well, you just need to point me and I'll shoot.
Yeah, that's the point. Come on. This is a good
budget. Right, just have to message something in Outpost. He's after me, right? Oh, it's Opus. Damn. But he doesn't post anything yet, huh?
Hello, uh-huh. My brother.
I can't see anything.
Oh, right there.
Just to point out, the Dreadnought ain't dead.
It is!
What? Well, I just saw it twitch, so...
Oh, hang on, move.
Oh, don't tell me Anton also works on those things.
I'm finishing that motherfucker. I'll finish what I started. Now he's fucking dead.
I shall finish what I started.
You'd better be.
Okay, everybody move to the...
Oh, shit!
Move! Get down!
Wait, are we going back down?
Yes, get the fuck down!
Get someone with an AT.
It's firing too often for that.
We're starting a rocket.
I'm gonna fall off the rock!
I'm hearing rocket fire.
Hi.
This is High Send Message.
Well, we do not have the time or the manpower to take these other two rocks.
I'm gonna be honest, you took the hardest one first.
Welcome to the Cadians, we do the hard things easy.
Don't worry, I've extended the time slot a little bit so you can have enough time to clear the last two out.
Can we get a fucking resupply, because we are literally gonna need it, otherwise we're not getting anywhere.
Give me a second, there's a box on the way. There is a rearm box at the entrance.
At the entrance?
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, down the road. Let's go. Rearm and resupply is right at the entrance.
Does that have medical as well?
Yeah, it does.
Does it have lots of medical?
Yeah, I you could say unlimited amount. I've only been this pretty good up, actually. I might just do more to 40k if this is the people I get and people fun. Fuck yeah, I don't care. Low man's people? Okay. Fucking hell you. Chad.
I worry about you.
Good.
Now don't do it again. Well, I will shoot you. Better love story in Twilight.
Well, I can't tell if that's the Emperor's doing or Ford's doing.
Can we kill that fucking suitor?
Boom, holy shit.
Boom jumped off.
Oh, I did too, but I don't know what the fuck he...
Not doing the work, boys.
Someone start CPR.
Alright, I got it. Doing CPR. Jam.
Leg.
Pushing blood.
Alright, checking heart rate again.
User joined your channel.
Wasn't there before, right?
Sentinel! Southwest! Behind one of the burned out vehicles.
Short, two very sentinels! Short. If you can, get an AT, be ready to fire.
Infantry incoming.
We up can wait then.
Behind the Chimera, to the right, engage.
It's going fucking fast.
Always do.
If you don't have AT out, start shooting the infantry. Fuck.
Go to close. Please hit him.
The second one is still southwest or the left rock. It's pushing up, there may be a chainsaw. Fucking run! That's a chainsaw, please take
charge!
And rock and find the doorway for that.
I'm just winging it at this point.
I mean, you were a tank crew.
Okay,
let's go.
Done.
One final section. No more after this one.
It seems we're attacking Brazil.
We got a third sentinel!
Audio stomper.
Yep, third sentinel. Chainsaw!
Sentinel, I don't know.
It's on my ass!
It has
chainsaw.
A chainsaw on the road.
I think it's following someone as not after us.
It's taking out Tiger.
Of course it is.
Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you!
fun.
Be a psychiatrist.
Alright, take it we're taking this off Eastern Fortress first.
Yep.
I'll send a message to Zope, asking if he's doing well. Cause he hasn't been hurt. Nothing in outpost. What the fuck was that?
User left joined your channel.
Whoever said the other guy
on the
dock is dead is lying
down. User left your channel.
Right, but different music to the end, but yeah. Cause this music is very boring, bro.
I can wake the fuck up.
get you burnt. Hey, bitch, I feel like Rick. I'll shoot you out this soon.
If you're being shot, you have the wrong.
I'll grab you in a second.
Top of Delta Tower.
I want somebody to climb this fucking tower and clear it. We haven't cleared it out.
Ready? Okay, yeah.
Hi to ground forces.
Hello.
We have received word that orbital troops have some bombardment ready, if you would like, on the last objective.
Wipe it from the face of the fucking planet. Get in cover. Remember, hi, if you see anything that's not on this rock right now, just hit it with orbital.
No, get inside.
Iowa.
Did we do CPR on
you? Yeah. Check the CPR hurt.
If you want to watch it, come out. Otherwise, stay in there and you get medical. Shut the door
behind
you.
Oh god, Tiger needs blood.
I love the smell of
User joined your channel.
Well, that went pretty well for the low amount of people we had. Anyway, yeah, you guys did pretty well. You cleared out most objectives quite effectively and easily. You only had a bit of a stumble at the second objective where you ran into contracts. But other than that, yeah, you guys did pretty well. Alpha Squad lead, go.
Alpha Squad leader, we went in, we User killed a lot of shit, got shot at by a lot of shit, and yeah. Bad Zeus for not having our logistics ready to go when we needed it. But otherwise, all good for my end. Anybody else want to say anything?
I loved how I had so much ammunition in the vehicle. I didn't love how it took very little to kill us. We were like a switch. Alive or not?
Okay, make that open then.
Yes.